According to the Minister of Science, Technology and Innovation, Dr. Monica Musenero, Ugandan scientists have improved a lot. They have come up with a number of new innovations which will not only improve Uganda's economy, but also make Uganda more competitive with the rest of the world. Among the new innovations which have been lined up is the hangover cure, a pill which breaks down the alcohol consumed.
Which seems to be the interest of everybody, called Pomegard. It cures hangover. So you can drink as much beer. When you take Pomegard, you'll become sober. You will not go to work feeling very, so that the other industry can also run.
The hangover cure is among the many innovations which are to be exhibited during the 3rd National Science Week that will run from the 6th to the 11th of this month at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds.
We develop science, we begin to be producers and sellers of the high-end things that we want. So this science week is coming to show you how the science gets out of the lab to make business. For this science week is to connect Ugandans to their role on the science-led journey towards socio-economic transformation.
The scientists reiterated that Uganda is also set to transition from fossil fuels to e-mobility to reduce pollution and offer an organized cheap transport solution for Kampala and other urban cities. The assurance is that by 2030, Uganda's automakers will produce and supply electric border boarders and cars.
The vision of this strategy is for Uganda to have fully transitioned to e-mobility within public transportation, that is specifically border boarders and buses by 2030, and passenger vehicle sales, new vehicle sales by 2040, with a mission of building a robust, self-sustaining, competitive e-mobility ecosystem in Uganda.
This year's National Science Week 2023 is anchored on the theme Uganda to Simbule, our science-led journey towards socio-economic transformation. Story compiled by Juliet Namuwaya and Charity Marion for the news.